Abdullah ibn Zama’ah, who was one of the followers of Imam Ali ibn Abu Talib, came to him once during his caliphate to ask for some money. Imam Ali ibn Abu Talib said the following to him, "This money does not belong to me, nor does it belong to you. It is the collective property of the Muslims and the acquisition of their swords. If you had taken part with them in their fighting, you would have had a share equal to theirs. Otherwise, the earning of their hands cannot be for other than their own mouths."